David, as U.S. Marshals and police continue their search, we are learning more about how a Department of Corrections inmate escaped custody and met up with his girlfriend. Joey Mena escaped from the Bill Johnson Correctional Center in Alva on Saturday. Well, documents say Mena stole a semi-truck and met up with his girlfriend, Michelle Kjeldgaard, in South Oklahoma City. The pair are still on the run tonight, so if you see either of them, you're asked to call 911 immediately.